With more than 30 million people losing their jobs because of COVID-19, there are concerns about looming credit card bills. Fox 44's Brian Glenn took your questions to a credit expert to find out what can be done to safeguard your credit score.
Millions of Americans depending on their credit cards more than ever just to get by day, that not only puts them further in debt, but also opens up some opportunities of what's called dirty tricks by our credit card companies. Joining us now is Lee Kendrick of CreditUturn to talk about some of the things that we need to look out for as consumers as far as these credit card companies. Let's get right into it. What are some of the, quote, dirty tricks they might be trying to play on us?
You know, credit card companies, by and large part, obviously they're ostracized out there, but they're really not bad guys. They're not bad people. You know, they're there to extend a way for you to be able to extend your buying power. And extending your buying power is really important, especially given our current set of circumstances dealing with the pandemic. And it can hold true if you're facing a winter storm and you've got an outage of power or something. You need to go get a hotel or you got a quick flight because there's an emergency across the other side of the country. Just know how to communicate with your vendors and don't procrastinate. Reach out to them, sit in the saddle with them. If it takes you 10 minutes or if it takes you half an hour, even if you've got to sit on hold for a little while, just ask them what your options are because they're willing to work with you right now. They're in the same mess that you're in and they're facing the same possibility of losses on their end. So just ask what's available.
Okay, so someone's watching us right now and they're 30, 60, 90 days behind on payment. You're saying call them up, tell them what situation that you're in, and you're saying that they will negotiate maybe a lower rate?
Definitely. They'll work with you on rates. They'll work with you on limits. They'll work with you on a forbearance plan, deferments. There are pros and cons of forbearance versus deferment. Just ask them what your options are and understand and know whether or not you're going to still accrue interest or not. As far as if you're already currently behind, sometimes they'll even wipe out those recent late payments just as a goodwill gesture. If they don't, you also have some options via federal law through the Fair Credit Reporting Act, as well as the newly enacted CARES Act legislation that might potentially be able to help you get those late payments in from your credit reports.
Okay, Lee, one last question. How often should we check our credit to make sure that our identity hasn't been stolen or compromised?
Well, I actually recommend that you utilize a credit monitoring service and know what's happening every day. Currently, through the CARES Act legislation, if you're not using a credit monitoring service, you can go to annualcreditreport.com and you can actually check your credit once per month through that legislation. It can be a little bit cumbersome and sometimes the site doesn't load properly, or once you go in there, if you don't pay attention to what you're doing, you might only access one of your credit reports as opposed to all three of the major bureaus. So I definitely recommend utilizing a credit monitoring solution such as what we offer.
Lee Kendrick, CreditUturn, we certainly appreciate your time today. Thanks for joining us.
Okay, well, thank you for having me.
Thank you.